Dear chess friend, welcome at the Royal Chess. My name is Maník Mikuláš. I prepared today one game. Is King's Indian defense this game between Lev Psakhis and Garry Kasparov? Game was c4, g6, e4, bishop, g7, d4, d6, knight c3, knight f6, f3, castle, bishop e3. This is semish attack at the King's Indian. Now black play knight bd7. But possible is e5, d5, knight h5, or knight c6, knight g2, a6, queen d2, rook b8, or even c6, or c5. This is gambit. Black has this square and compensation for the pawn. But knight bd7 is interesting. At the game of bishop d3, black plays c5. Possible is e5, d5, knight h5, knight e2. For example, knight c5, bishop c2, check, g3, queen h3, king f2. And this position is looks very good for black, because white is without castle and king is weak. But what to do now, because white is threatening sometimes b4, and knight has to go back. F5 is impossible because knight g1, and black losing the queen. And for example, a5, knight b5, c7 is ending. After queen d7, white is better. C6 is impossible because d6, bc6, knight d6, and black losing the pawn. So bishop d3, c5. White played knight g2, but it's possible play d5. But black just plays simple knight e5, knight e2, e6. For example, d takes e6, fe6. Castle. Maybe bishop d7. And black is okay. What to do if white don't play castle, if play b3? What to play at this kind of position? Interesting is pawn sacrifice, b5. This is bad because black just can play simple take and take. Rook is ending, but wait. Or even don't like this because queen e4 and also rook ending backed. Maybe d5. You just take on b5. Black just play d5, bishop c5. Doesn't matter because bishop on d3 is hanging. Take. Check. Black has exchanged more and is almost winning. After e6, white plays castle. Pardon. Black just take on. On d5 and play a6, threatening b5. If white play a4, you just take on d3 and knight d7, and is a little better for black because two bishops and strong knight and strong bishop. So after c5, white play knight g2. Black just take. White take with knight and black play e6. Idea is playing d5 and open the position. White play castle, but for example, if white play knight b5, d5, ed, ed, cd, rook e8, king f2, a6, knight d4, and now is typical sacrifice, take, and knight b6. Or queen b6, even better. Because king is very weak and is almost no move for white. Bishop c2, knight e5, bishop d7, threatening rook e8 and b2 is hanging, knight will be hanging, king is weak, so this is winning position. So let's go back, knight b5, d5, take. So this is best, bad cd5. Because rook e8 and king is weak, so maybe better is a6, castle, a6, knight d6, knight e5, c5, knight e8. Black just won't change and threatening d4 and good position. So bishop e2, queen d8, or rook d8 maybe. Black is okay. So castle d, white play castle d5, ed, ed, bishop f2, knight e5, and now black is threatening take on c4, and what to do for white, because if he takes on d5, knight d5, take. Also worst position. So he plays c5. Try to block. Knight fd7. It was possible, knight h5, knight e2, don't let black go on f4, queen g5, king h7, king h1, bishop d7, rook c1. Little better for white. But black play better, knight fd7. And what now? White play bishop e2. B4 is bad, because a5, a3 is mistake, because ab, ab, and white is losing the piece, so b4, a5, now it's possible, possible bishop b5, ab, knight d5, knight c5, knight b4, knight e6, knight e6, bishop e6, and black has better ending. So bishop e2, knight takes c5, knight b5, b6, knight takes d5. White won't change queens, and some chance for draw, because black always threatening knight d3, and even this knight or this knight, and strong bishop on g7. So now black play bishop f5, but bishop b7 was better. Knight c3, take, take. Queen d5, knight d3. This is worse ending, because b2 is hard to defend, and even queen b3, black just play knight f2, rook f2, knight c6, threatening bishop d4. Now is interesting position, queen a4, knight d4, bishop f1. Now is nice move b5, because knight b5, take, take, and bishop d4 win the exchange. So bishop f5, knight d4, bishop d3, strong move, bishop takes d3, queen takes d5, bishop c2, rook a d8, queen e2, rook f e8, threatening knight c4. Position is very bad, so black play rook f1, rook f e1, take, take, check, check, bishop d4. Black is pawn up and is almost winning. Check, king g7. Still pawn up, so white play queen d5, rook d5, rook e2. Black just simple take the pawn, take, take, g3. It's other colors bishops, but position is winning, because black will have another pass pawn. Rook c5, bishop e4, b4, bishop c2, bishop e5, and white resigned, because he's hanging bishop. But for example, if he plays king f3, f5, bishop d3, rook, rook a5, h3, b3, he cannot take, because a3 and pawn goes to queen. So a3, Bishop e2, check. Take. Threatening mate, but after king h5 is no mate and black is winning. I hope you enjoyed this video and see you next time. Bye.